Brazil.
We heard you guys sent us some questions and we're here to answer them.
Well, okay, so Knight didn't approach me. I approached him to play this role. I heard that he was casting a movie and was like, got my agents to like call until finally I was like, okay, fine, I'll be Josh.
And we had That's a really not great, true.
Yeah, we had a really great conversation.
Yeah, and, I love and, him. Yeah.
Oh, thanks, man. But no, honestly, I've been a fan of yours since the very beginning, and saw all of your movies in the theater, and I've always wanted to work with you, and so I felt like honored that you would even consider me, and then the fact that we were able to kind of get along, and
yeah,
and so I had a similar vision for how the character was going to go. It's magic.
I met Josh when we were much younger, like 20 years ago. We met at a premiere of one of my movies, and it kind of, you know, I believe in that stuff. Like you come back into each other's lives, and this was that moment.
Yeah.
Whoa. You know, the answer that popped into my head was, you know, Sam Jackson's character, you know, from Mr. Glass, the idea of like you two kind of hitting it off and having, because he has a joy too about the game, and I think you guys would you know, enjoy fooling people and getting out of things. So that was what popped in my head, Sam Jackson's character.
But how long would it be before Cooper just reached out and just snapped?
Yeah, exactly.
Snapped the part of
By the way, that's
Sam.
Hilarious. Yeah. Yeah, you'd be like, so if I just like. Yeah. You know.
So if I were to, I won't do it.
Don't miss my new movie, Armadilha, coming to cinemas on August 8th.
We'll see you there. Ciao.
Por que tantas viaturas lá fora, Jimmy?
Sabe o açougueiro que faz picadinho de gente?
Faz!
Esse show todo é armadilha.
Socorro!